Beau Waters' time in the Eagles team has lasted just one game, forced to sit out Saturday's clash with the Giants because of a thigh injury. With Wellingham and Schofield out for extended periods, Waters will miss his fifth game of just nine so far in 2013. Adam Selwood also misses with a leg injury. Brown, Dalziel, Hutchings and Butler return. Blaine Wilson has travelled as the emergency. Now, the Giants have made three changes. Hampton, Treloar, Bunting in for his debut. They replace Golds, Bug and Wiley. Lachy Reid has all the team news.
His constant battle with injury has seen Beau Waters become the Eagles' fly-in, fly-out worker.
Yeah, I think he's just doing 2 weeks on, a couple of weeks off, and just choosing when he can play.
But giggles aside, there is no denying his importance to the team.
Hopefully we can get him back in the team as quickly as possible. He's one of the great players in the team, and, you know, we need him out there.
Waters playing just 4 of 8 games this season. He's returned from a calf injury lasting just 1 week. Now it's a thigh complaint that has kept him and Adam Selwood on the sidelines. Selwood trained on Monday but failed to get through the week. The door left open for injury-prone defender Sam Butler, while Mark Hutchings and Brad Dalziel have been knocking it down all season. Greater Western Sydney not expected to give the Eagles a fright, especially after the first quarter last year when West Coast kicked a club record 11 goals.
And it was only about 10 goals in the end, so I think it was pretty even over three quarters. So that just shows they can play good, consistent footy over three quarters, but if hopefully we can play our style of footy long enough to wear them out.
The Eagles more focused on themselves after a sluggish start to the season.
We put ourselves a little bit behind the eight ball, but I mean, that's the situation we're faced with now, and hopefully, you know, we can keep stringing wins together and building on our performances, and hopefully we can only get better.
The Giants winless and coming off 2 crushing defeats. West Coast recovering from a heart-stopping finish to round 8. Nick Natanui has moved on. Some of his teammates haven't.
He's a pretty humble guy, and he hasn't mentioned too much about it. I think he gets a bit embarrassed by all that kind of stuff, actually. So he's been pretty quiet, but that hasn't stopped us from pumping the mark up and saying it's mark of the century and things like that.
Lachy Reid, 10 News.